by request, a video spotlight on how to shellac a short nail with no extension edge. You're going to want to turn your brush backwards and scrub forward to the edge, sealing that edge all the way around, and then turn your brush and complete your stroke. Remember, thin to win, and that's how you do a short nail.